claws on your hands and knees. Said that living can get so hot when it's 103.